I recently posted a short video on how to do the F minor pentatonic scale. That scale involved holding the slide in and playing a certain breath pattern. The E minor pentatonic scale is exactly the same, you just leave the slide out. So starting on hold two, it's two blow notes, followed by three draw notes. Stay there. Two plus three is five, a pentatonic scale is five notes. Put the octave on the top by moving up one more hole and playing a blow note.